Number one, the body count is always bigger. Number two, the death scenes are always much more elaborate.
What do you know about trilogies?
All I know about movie trilogies is that in the third one, all bets are off.
Hello, Sydney. Welcome to the final act.
There is one mystery more terrifying than you know.
Who is this?
Do you want to have this conversation with a polygraph?
Is that a threat?
When it's a threat, you'll know it.
Was that a threat?
There is one secret that can never be revealed until the end.
Anyone, including the main character, can die. This means you, Sid.
From suspense master Wes Craven,
get out behind you!
Comes the final chapter in the terrifying trilogy. Scream 3.
Don't panic.